trying to focus on. Okay, so and that's the first learning objective of the chapter 12 there. And the second and third learning objective there, we're going to look into how solutions behave differently compared to pure solvents. We're going to introduce a new concept called molality, measurement of concentration, and we will get into that topic on Thursday tomorrow. Okay. So we'll wrap up chapter 12 and we'll get into chapter 15 tomorrow. And for the homework though, again, as I said, the minimum for the third homework assignment, the minimum of work you need to do in order to receive two credit is chapter 9 and chapter 10, first two learning objectives in chapter 10. We finished chapter 11 today, so if you want to answer the questions there, do as many as you want, or do as little as you want. But as long as you finish answering questions in chapter 9 and chapter 10, the first two learning objectives in chapter 10, you get two credit for the third homework. So third homework is to do tomorrow. So, see you tomorrow.